parents and learners. In these difficult times, I want to thank our learners for working at home on our Ready's e-learning program. And I also want to thank our parents for their support, ensuring that learners work at home. It is very difficult to measure academic performance from distance learning, but we know that the grade 10 to 12 learners who returned to school benefited hugely from our e-learning programs. I want to share our plans for the next 4 weeks with our parents and learners. All learners, teachers, and support staff will take a break from 27th July 2020 to 31st July 2020. I want to take this opportunity to thank the SMT and teachers of Hoërskool Roodepoort for the e-learning support, the screening and school ground duties done, as well as teaching under difficult circumstances during the previous weeks. I also want to thank our supporting staff under Mr. Adrian Meiberg for sanitizing our school daily and our security guards who kept everybody safe by restricting visitors to our school. On the 3rd of August 2020, our grade 12 learners and teachers will return with an intensive compulsory holiday program. We will still apply all the COVID-19 safety procedures and will still require learners to wear their masks and stay healthy and safe. The timetable for the holiday program will be available on the Ready's website on Tuesday, 28th of July 2020. We will send an SMS to grade 12 parents when it is available. The SMT are waiting on information from the Department of Education regarding the return of other grades. As soon as we have more information, we will inform parents on our website and via SMS or email. Please ensure that the school has your correct contact information. Thanks to our strict COVID-19 prevention measures with Mrs. Rudel Besidenhout, our COVID-19 coordinator in the lead, the school only had to close once since school started on the 6th of June 2020. I want to end with an unknown quote from an unknown source that says, "Whether we manage to find joy in the daily struggle of life and achieve success is largely dependent on our ability to persevere through even the toughest adversity without giving up." And a quote from Dois Animata, "It is only in our darkest hours that we may discover the true strength of the brilliant light within ourselves that can never ever be dimmed." I hope that you can, in these 4 weeks, find the light in yourself. Thank you very much.